Good afternoon from a very familiar setting. It's race day here in Spain, and with everything still to play for in the championship battle, there's no room for mistakes in a Grand Prix that's well known for creating them. It's a sellout crowd of 140,000 here today as we await lights out for the 730-metre sprint down to turn one of this 2.9-mile racetrack. Overtaking is challenging through these 16 corners, but there's still a lot of high-speed excitement to be found, including the flat-out turn three and the terrifying blind right of turn nine. With me today, of course, is Anthony Davidson. Now, I want to ask you about Sergio Perez. That was a great win in the last race. Can they keep that momentum going this weekend?
There are never any guarantees in this business, but certainly the performance last time out would have boosted their confidence coming into this one.
So before the off, let's remind ourselves of yesterday's qualifying session with a look at the starting grid. Sebastian Vettel will start on pole. Fantastic qualifying from the multiple world champion, with Daniel Ricciardo slotting in alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Raikkonen, Verstappen, Lewis Hamilton, and Perez, Hülkenberg, Grosjean, Sainz, and Fernando Alonso, and McLaren, Bottas, Lance Stroll, and Magnussen, Ocon, Sirotkin, Pierre Gasly, and Charles Leclerc. Hartley and Marcus Ericsson rounds off the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track.
We're higher on the grid than we expected. Let's see if we can do even better. Start. That's us down a place. battery charge is high. Let's increase ERS deployment to up the pace. Showing small signs of wear, power output will be down. Race officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. This lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Gap to the car ahead is 11.3 seconds. Fernando's in for his stop. Let me know you're all right. just one of the Force India cars ahead of you. Our gap to first place is 20.5 seconds. Gap to teammate behind is 15.9 seconds. To the car in front is 15.2 seconds. Let me know you're okay. Maneuver. You made it look easy. Ahead is 23.5 seconds. 5 laps of fuel remaining. The leader is 39.7 seconds. Good. Good job. Nice overtake. Gap to car in front is 2.3 seconds. Engine off, engine off. We'll be right back. okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. This is your final lap of the race. That looked bad. Are you all right? Let me know you're all right. Some information on Sir Rodkin. They are out of the race. What happened? Let me know you're okay. In this engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. Job, you did really well. Super driving.
Brilliant stuff from Red Bull today. What a superb victory. An And I have to wonder, Anthony Davidson, just what set them apart from the competition here?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature. So the more easily you can keep them there, the better your race tends to go. And that's exactly what happened. Their car just looks so comfortable out there.
So here come our winning drivers today, and what a race it was. There's been a big push at the factory lately to get these cars ready, and we can see the fruits of that labour today as Red Bull lift the winner's trophy. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. It wasn't the best weekend for our championship leader, and their advantage at the top has been reduced. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
My driver of the day was Charles Leclerc. He did a cracking job moving through the field, just highlighting why he's so highly rated in the paddock.
On to the constructors then. Ferrari extend their lead at the top of the championship. Meanwhile, a strong weekend from Red Bull this time out, and they improve their position in the championship. That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye, and see you again next time.
Amazing performance out there. You must be really happy. You were cutting your way through the field during the race. You really looked in control of your car out there. Your team must be thrilled. Do you have any comments about the collisions? Appreciate your time.
We've received invitations to new historic events. You'll be able to choose whether or not to participate before the end of this weekend.
Vole. A kde ty jsi to? Já zapomněl zapnout mikrofon. Já jsem debel. Takže to, že jste se dívali, vlastně se ti to až teď uvědomil, chci se vám omluvit. Za to, že jste slyšeli jemu zvuky z plochy a mě vůbec ne. Co se na to zapomněl, já jsem debil. No, asi nasledanou.